Hey everybody, welcome back. It is me, E-Manator, here once again with Deadpool, the video game. And we are in the elevator, Uno Mas.
This is my jam!
You can't sing.
Crazy. I'm crazy for feeling so lonely. See?
He's like an angel.
I'm crazy. I'm crazy for feeling. This
yeah,
must be my
way.
Stop. Ah, there's gotta be a way out of here. Think, Deadpool, think. Movie solution to being stuck in an elevator in 3, 2, 1. Eureka! I'll shoot out the window.
Lightning and staring in your pajamas are getting soaked. Find a way back inside the building. That's awesome.
I gotta get to the penthouse somehow. Maybe if I use my cat-like agility. Hey, have you bought any upgrades lately? It's a down moment, you know? Might be a good time. Same.
Where do I go? From here. Ow. Doopy-doo.
You think the bounce house is still pumped up?
Of course it is.
Yeah! Are we gonna make an escape on the bounce house?
Keep him out of the newsroom.
Ooh, a TV studio.
I always thought we'd make a great reality TV show.
Chance White dies at the hands of super sex pot mercenaries.
Story at 11.
Bring out the heavy firepower. Stop this freak.
I aim because I care.
My
correct.
Shark is hungry anyway. My shark that I own. Look out!
Smoke? But it'll be harder for you to see how awesome I am.
Heads up, they're dropping it from the catwalks.
I hate waiting. Creatures!
Fighting.
You're gonna wanna have to
fighting tomorrow. Hello. Oh, I can't just teleport this stuff. That sucks.
Guard that exit! Don't let him escape, we are all dead men!
We'll be dead if I kill them, so I don't think they'll be able to run escape without dying. Excuse me. Oh, it's only stuck there. Damn.
Slack, Jesse. They're trying their best. That's cutting edge of awesome.
You ready to dance, sunshine?
Wow, you are one lucky guy, because that would have taken most people's heads clean off.
Oh, sweet, I have 50,000. Huh.
I'm calling in my serious backup. Stall Deadpool till they get here.
I wonder who's serious backup.
You think you're big time, Deadpool? You ain't shit. I've got dangerous friends. People who will end you. You're out of your league now.
Given the caliber of the guys you're throwing at me now, you'll have to forgive my skepticism.
You look good on camera, but you're gonna look better dead.
Want to shoot things? Find some ammo. Two extra slices for just $9.99.
You are literally gonna pay for what you did to my.
Oh, motherfucker. Bullcrap. Wimpy kill rewards. Grenades and landmines.
Because you shits can't do your job, I'm calling in my serious backup. Stall Deadpool until they get here. You think you're big time, Deadpool? You ain't shit. I've got dangerous friends. People who will end you. You're out of your league now.
Given the caliber of the guys you're throwing at me now, you'll have to forgive my skepticism.
Hey, jerk off. Get me a coffee on your way up, huh? I'm waiting.
Look at me when I'm talking to you. Let's get it up.
You know what the best part is?
Let's get
actually you think you'll make it.
I just killed someone through a window. Oop. Yeah.
If I cut you, do you not?
Gonna pay for what you did to my toilet.
Huh. That's right, I blew it up, didn't I? Oops.
Welcome
to not
Loserville,
physically pay for it. Outside again, head to the roof for some fun.
So, where do we go from here?
Only one way to go. Up!
The intruder is on the roof. Send all the alarm into the rooftop.
Should we be playing with these things?
Yeah, the designer wouldn't have put them here if they weren't supposed to be playing with.
Good point.
Wow, I can see my house from here.
Whee! to go. Oh, 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 God. Push up to go.
Holy shit! Someone can get hurt.
And here we go.
Here we
go. Oh, that is gonna leave a mark. $1 million military grade whirly bird.
Make that chopper and do some hard to be ready with it. And there's all that.
I want to get him dead. Get shark one off the ground and rip him to pieces.
Ow. The fuck. Killing me. Still on DP points. DP.
I want him dead. Get Shark One off the ground and rip him to pieces.
Roger that, sir. Consider him handled.
Damn, they found the helicopter's on switch.
What, you can't hijack a chopper while it's flying around trying to turn you into shredded cheese?
You doubt our skills? Prepare to be amazed!
I can't kill that chopper
hijack
with my guns,
the damn
but I can
chopper.
Scare him.
Seriously, you need to know.
Let's hope it's a comic book
death. Alright, let's heal up a little bit. Ow. Ow. Shit. So, we start from checkpoint. Son of a bitch. Ah,
I want him dead. Get Shark One off the ground and rip him to pieces.
Roger that, sir. Consider him handled.
Damn, they found the helicopter's on switch.
What, you can't hijack a chopper while it's flying around trying to turn you into shredded cheese?
You doubt our skills? Prepare to be amazed!
I can't kill that chopper with my guns, but I can s-
Alright. What can I buy? I need more money for everything. I need more money for everything. Why?
That's what clean living and chimichangas can do for you. If that hit you in the chest, I'm sorry. Save it for your crotch. Dude, these guns we have suck.
That one doesn't suck.
But we don't have it.
We don't have it yet.
Yet.
Low on energy,
but full of vitamin C.
Alright, let's wait till we heal some. There goes Deadpool. That's probably gonna be the best thing about this game, is that I can soak up a lot of damage and then I heal.
I've lost him. Send reinforcements to the rooftop to find him.
Yoink.
Fly or die, asshole. Your choice.
Gonna need both hands to shoot that minigun.
Says who? I do stuff with one hand all the time.
Think
us to the right, my newly acquired pilot. I got some ammo to spend. So juicy.
Infinite.
Swing around, fly boy. We got heat on our left.
Vomit. Die.
It's so loud, I can barely hear myself think. I was thinking the same thing. We got company behind us. Make it through. Woo! We can do this all day.
Get Shark 2 airborne now. Shark 1 is compromised. Shark 2, blow it out of the sky.
Yeah, that's good.
Got a bad feeling about this.
Keep it steady, Dingus.
Jeez, I can fly better than that.
Hey, that gives me an idea.
No, wait.
Hell yes! Hey, we're flying! We're flying!
We cannot fly.
Well, it is good to have dreams, though.
Dreams, yes.
Delusions?
No!
Why didn't they just teleport?
You know what else is good to have?
Skills.
Yeah.
This might be a good time to buy some upgrades.
Woohoo. And yeah, shotgun.
So buy upgrades.
Aha.
I knew we'd make it.
Now, where is the man of the hour, Senor Chance Blanco?
Well, you can't get me, the freak. My banner proof is Deadpool proof.
Holy shit.
Really? A shotgun?
Can
you be more of a noob?
Yes, I probably could. I like shotguns. Especially the fact that they're dual wielding them. Okay. Oh, yeah.
Bingo!
My personal guard. He's bigger than you, badder than you, and he's purpose built to eat little shit like
Holy
you
shit.
For breakfast.
Eat shit for breakfast?
Oh, daddy.
Look at the size of that thing. That's what she said. I wonder if we can even carry that gun.
Only one way to find out.
Politely ask this gentleman to step aside.
Crush! Kill! Deadpool!
Remember, you have a teleporter to dodge those rocket attacks!
Yeah, we'll shut the hell up.
Hey, here's a thought. How about passing the controller to somebody that doesn't suck?
I'll suck a dick. Heal really quick.
See, Ma? No.
Thank you.
Oh man, what is this?
Someone get up to the penthouse and kill this asshole.
Allo. Say allo for my little friend. Hello.
High-yield explosives.
on, kill the motherfuckers.
Oh, we need a vacation.
I don't know what you're after, you masked freak, but you'll never get to me while I'm in this panic room.
I'd like to test that theory.
Why not?
How much C4 is this gonna take? It's no more than 20 ounces. What? Oh, I hate the metric system. How much in American?
Let's see. Carry the 7.
Dude, fuck math. Just use all of it.
Ah. Jesus Christ.
Oh, yeah! That was awesome!
I told you, 20 ounces. That was pretty sweet, though.
How's that for impenetrable, asshole?
Careful, we still need him alive.
Exactly how alive are we talking?
Press A, repeatedly. Repeatedly press A. Press it. Press it. Press it a lot. Oops.
You're insane! Not as insane as you think.
Oh. Haha. Well, that's convenient.
Yeah! That was fun! Yeah, it was okay.
Well, it's not like we get a do-over on this one.
The hell we don't!
What the fuck? What just happened?
Now that's what I'm talking about! Peter, my man! You see all that? Buttload of awesomeness.
Deadpool, you idiot! Do you know how much money all those explosions and tacky graphics just cost me? You can't just change whatever you want, whenever you want!
Yeah, that's great, Peter. Talk to my dick. Hey, where are you a-holes going with my contract?
Way to go. He got away.
Give me some credit. Ooh, I see. We let him get away, didn't we? Duh. Fun is in the chase.
Now you're talking. Let's get him.
Oh, I love old 8-bit games. Yeah, we do too. This game isn't old.
Or 8-bit, moron.
We ran out of money.
Hey, look at the boner over here.
Hey, you think what you get? That's funny.
Now that was a firefight.
Welcome to Zelda.
What the fuck?
What the hell? Alright, let's check some upgrades. Let's have some upgrades. Let's use that. I can't get as much DP, but...
Love the color palette in here.
Oh.
Here we go again!
What the hell?
Boop, bop, beep.
Hello?
Peter! Hey, I was just running around my game, and all of a sudden I noticed that, some shit was fucked up. What's up with that?
I warned you about the budget, Deadpool. You literally blew all the money.
Budget? What the hell, man?
Yes, you do realize that all games have budget.
Peter, sweetheart, Bubula, let me remind you that my website got 15 million hits the weekend we announced. 1 million one? 1 million two? Cough it up.
Yay, graphics.
Arclight?
Go! I'll hold him off!
Wait. What? Who?
D-list villains! Keep him off our back while we escape.
Target identified.
What do these guys want with Mr. Moneybags anyhow? Whatever. They've got our mark. No mark. No money. This is the part where I kick your ass.
Wow.
I aim because I care.
Alright, where are these bullets coming from? Oh, there. Come here. Hey. Thank you.
But
come
did
again.
Either of us truly win? Yep, me.
Me. Alright, so are they regenerating health? There it goes. Come on, take it. Take your lump. Take him.
If you want a hug, you just gotta ask.
Ooh, yeah.
I hate cooldown.
Let's go. Hi.
We would be out of ammo!
Oh, we're completely out of ammo.
I'm gonna kill you to do a better job killing him.
Don't know in the queen.
He's up above us! Alright. So we're done for now.